the distant future where vampires rule the night, a young woman named Charlotte was kidnapped by a vampire named Meier Link. Her family hired the best vampire hunter to take the job, Vampire Hunter D. But D has a little competition. The Marcus brothers are also after Meier Link and Charlotte.
Akireta monda. Murajuu no ningen ga kyuketsuki ni sarechimatteru. Yatsu no shiwaza da.
Shikata ne. 成仏させてやろうや
神のご加護を
レイラ
心配ないわ すぐ終わるから
But this kidnapping is not all is what it seems. Apparently Charlotte was in love with Meier Link, and Dee and the Marcus brothers must catch up to them while taking on various obstacles.
なんか? サンドマンタの大移動じゃ。こっちも動けんのか。よせ。おい、待て。待てつに。D。サンドマンタの餌になんな。ごめんげ。
So this is a post-apocalyptic vampire anime created by Hideyuki Kikuchi, which was based on his third book, Demon Death Chase, and directed by Yoshiaki Kawajiri, who is best well known for directing Ninja Scroll and Highlander: The Search for Vengeance. This is the fourth anime that Kawajiri and Kikuchi have collaborated on, and they made an extraordinary sequel to a gothic masterpiece. The story of this anime is a good old-fashioned race-against-time spaghetti western, with a little mystery and drama inside. Although this anime won't scare you, but it does have some visually cool action. It's some awesome cast of characters.
ダンピールのハンターに優れた技量の男がいると聞いた。お前がDか。一度会いたいと思っていたぞ。私はマイエル リンク。俺もその名を聞いた。
The animation was done by Yutaka Minowa, who worked on animes like Ninja Scroll. Now originally the designs were done by Yoshitaka Amano, who has this haunting and beautiful look to his artwork. As for Minowa's work, the characters' details were so exquisite, dark, sleek, brooding, and cool. And they really match up to Amano's work. And I just have to say that it has some of the most gorgeous backgrounds that I have ever seen. And the animation is just smooth. The voice acting for both English and Japanese dub was excellent. I would love to give an applaud to two particular English dub actors, John Rafter Lee and Andy Philpott, who give an amazing performance as Meier Link and Vampire Hunter D. They gave sophistication to a badass level. And also John DiMaggio, who is best well known as Bender from Futurama, gives a great multiple performance. As for the Japanese dub, the translation is very different from the English dub. I think they wanted to follow closer to the original novel, not to mention the acting took a calm and subtle approach, which actually made this anime scarier.
何の真似よ。体に食い込んだ破片をえぐり出し消毒した。それだけだ。 頼まれもしないのによくも私の体に触れたわね。ダンピールが一体何のつもり。
熱が引いたら引き返せ。
余計なお世話よ。
死にかけて母親の名を呼ぶ娘にハンターは無感。
The music was done by Marco D'Ambrosio, who worked on animes like JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. The music has this vibrant orchestral with a mind-blowing choir music. And the ending music theme, Tokumade by Do As Infinity, brilliant.
そこだ。
In the end, whether Vampire Hunter D will be in English or Japanese dub, Vampire Hunter D Bloodlust is a modern-day vampire classic, and it is one of Kawajiri's finest animes that he has ever created. So, that's my review of Vampire Hunter D Bloodlust. I give this anime a 5 out of 5. See ya!